Good afternoon, Ms. Ruth. Why is Memorial Day special to you?
Well, mainly because my husband spent 20 years in the Air Force, and we need to remember the time he spent serving our country.
So does your family have any Memorial Day traditions?
Not really. We just would always remember the people that had passed away.
Well, that is so wonderful, Ms. Ruth. Thank you so much for talking with us, okay? And
my pleasure.
A happy Memorial Day.
Thank you.